YouTube, what's up you guys? I am back on here, you guys. Anyway, I'm gonna show you something on my phone. That I just wanted to show you. So, I'm gonna show you this app. So this app, you guys, so this app is called, I want to, bro. Didn't see you there. Wow. What's happening, bro? Not really. It's one of my other apps that I have. There we go. I was trying to get on this app. So this app, bro, is called a Receipt Joy. This app is pretty awesome. I've been scanning all of the receipts, and I have anyway, since I have about 410 points, I am on level 5. That I just spent about $32.88 on this month. Is to verify your email address, sync online accounts. What, seriously, bro? Your uncle has this app? I didn't know that. So, where did it... Well, that's awesome, bro. I didn't think that at all. So yeah, since I have this app too, the other apps that I have a Just Play app. Just Play is so much fun. Whenever I click on here to go to my rewards, I've got about 80 cents. On my lifetime earnings. So yeah. Since I have my own PayPal, I have a few dollars in it. Probably about $3.30 on it. Since I have a crypto, I gotta wait. What else? I have a new app of a money vid, means money video. I have a lot of slots. Cash rewards. It's pretty awesome. Hi. So this is my this is my cash rewards. Since I have about jackpot spin, cash slots, I have a Pusher King. Oh, well, thanks. I have a, what else? I have a Lucky Step. This app is pretty much fun. Not really. So this is the Lucky Step, since I just made about 2,740 steps I just made, since I have about 1.93 kilometers. I just burned a lot of calories. Since I just burned a lot of calories, about 120.16 calories. And for the time that I just, about 12 minutes and 43 seconds. So, coolest thing that you can do, you can visit Lucky Coins, Lucky Wheel, Scratch and Match, is to match. Just like that. It's pretty awesome. I have a Discord. So Discord means I have a good stuff, since I have a J's too stuff, since I have this. This is me wearing my merch. I have a JSTU merch. Yes, I do have Discord. I do. Do you? So yeah, I do have Discord. And this app is called a Fit Gift. Sweet. That is awesome. I didn't know that you have you on Discord. So this app, it's a Fit Gift. You just forgot your user on a Discord? Well, get back off there. So yeah, that is what I have. Since I didn't know that you had an app of Well, so you want me to go to YouTube? What the heck? I didn't know that. Silver Ranger. It's been to have up 120 videos. Oh yeah, he's awesome. Your mom wanted you to do the chores. That's fine with me. That's a good idea. As you can see, you would be back for 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Okay. Sweet. About 406, 406 over here. What about you?
Yeah, this is about 7:30.
Oh, that's not bad. Well, that's good. For me, I'm from Colorado. Actually, my birthday just passed, bro. So, and now I'm 27 right now, bro. So, yeah, because my birthday was on probably. Since my birthday just passed on the 15th on Friday, since I had a awesome birthday money, since I had 20s. So yeah, my birthday was on Friday. So your aunt will be 27 tomorrow. That's awesome. Yeah, I think one of my friend's birthday is coming up pretty soon, which is on the 30th. Since I am dating her, which I'm dating Michelle Joyce. She's a friend of mine.
for my day program. Oh, that's awesome, bro. That your aunt will be 27 tomorrow. Yep. And so for tomorrow on your side in Madison's tell your aunt I said happy birthday. What's up? What's up, Ryan? Cool. Yeah, which I didn't know there's a Titanium Ranger. I seen it on a YouTube. It's pretty cool. Yep. Since I think I should watch some of my Power Rangers on Netflix on my TV. But I'm still watching my Flash. It's one of my TV series that I've been watching. your connection just went wrong. That's okay. But my connection basically bad is the strongest. Okay. That's totally fine. Whoa. Okay, let's not do that. I guess. Come on, bros. Let's not do that, please. Since I had a good day, you guys, I don't need this an argument with each other on my podcast. Okay? Which means she should not be. I mean, the best way is not to mock each other. Mocking, which means copy from each other. That's okay, guys. That's okay. Just gonna remember, no arguments in this podcast. And for me, I'm just chilling, you guys. I'm just chilling, I can feel it somehow. I'm just... Okay, two. That's enough. Actually, why am I so that's enough, please? I'm not trying to be rude to you, why am I so? That's why I was in here to watch my broadcast. That is totally cool. I just don't mean. Yep. Just gotta listen to me, since for me I just know about every single relationship since I've been reading my Bible all the time. This Bible really helps. That is why I am learning about these relationships between us. And I include too, Hecky Gamer. Cynthia's same thing as friends, families. Just gotta learn not to get mad at each other. So yeah. Yep. Also, I will subscribe to you. Thanks for the subscribe. Which means, let me get on my YouTube to see. I am subscribed from you. Yes, I have my 20,000 subscribers. Thank you, Ryan Mitchell. And I am gonna find you to subscribe to yours. Now I have my 25 now.
Yeah, because I have about 25 subscribers.
I think that's my mom, bro. I mean, hacky camera. That's my mom. But it's fine to talk to me, but I'm doing something. Let's not ask that, Ryan Mitchell. Let's not ask about that. Because, first of all, she doesn't know you guys. Maybe, I'm not sure. So me and Gusayam always being respectful, but my mentor needs to keep it down, please. Yeah, I just know what I just heard from him. Heck, he. Actually, Robin, because I have my own money, so I have enough cash. I know that you just missed my birthday, but and now I'm 27. Right now. Yeah, let's not brag my mom with money. Besides, so yeah. So let's not brag some money. Yeah, but for now, because I'm 27 now. So, hacky gamer, HeikiGamer893, I just wanted to let you know that is my mom, so just letting you know that you don't know her because she's my mom, but I usually talk to her, but I'm still getting 25 subscribers. There we go, you guys. Actually, about that, I just wanted to let you know that I have my own Taco Bell gift card. Because I have my Taco Bell gift card. He just said to Hecky Gamer, not me. I'm just letting you guys know because I have A Taco Bell gift card. This is what I have. And I have about $20 gift card now. That's why I'm gonna plan is to save this gift card. That's fine. That is totally fine with me. If you want to stop in my YouTube podcast to say hi, that you don't have to just love you too, Mom. But I always have a picture of you, no matter what, in 2008. I still have that picture. That's why I just got myself Taco Bell gift card. Yeah, we would from just play. That's good to know. Soft-baked axe. GmbH has sent me a 66 cents USD not from soft-baked axe. Boom. This is what I just got. So since I just received a money from my just put into my PayPal. Since I have about 66. Sweet. What do you mean by typo? Bottleneck pens? No thanks.
What the heck? I didn't know this. Oh.
Thanks.
Oh, that was from yesterday.
That is not your... Oh, what do you mean by your mom?
Okay, great. No athletes for anything, I'm just making an appearance. Weird email.
That's mine, Ryan Mitchell. Not yours. That's mine.
Because Robin Marie is not doing yours. She's mine. So, why don't you stop saying that to my mom like that? And it's not even a good idea. Sweet red lifeline. $20,000 is good.
Okay, you two knock it off.
Oh, didn't know that. I just did that.
Just gotta listen to my podcast, you guys. Please.
Marco Polo. That's funny.
Which one? Okay, Ryan Mitchell, you need to stop with this a lot of nonsense. So please, stop with this nonsense. Who, me? Ah, that's a good point. That's fun. The real wine is all. Which is me, you guys. This is me. Well, not you, Ryan at all. It's me. Ah, identity theft. Okay. Good one. That's a good one. Good job. Identity theft. Just keep on what you're doing, bro. When you're from Jack Pocket. $500 online contest? What? With John Hill X at Progress Daily Skate. You're not Ryan Mitchell. I'm the real Ryan Mitchell right here on this broadcast. Not you, Ryan Mitchell. Which means identity theft. Still undecided why. Still looking for a pick me up. There's no doubt about it. You have the taste, but if it's energy that you're after, then look no further. Run back to our side, hit that checkout button, and run your door. Yep. Ooh. Okay, I'm not sorry. I don't think so because you're making something to. Oh my gosh, you guys. Are you seriously?
Good point. Oh, and by the way, well, this is what I do. This is what I do. Well, whenever I stay on this phone, this is cool. So whenever I pick up this tweet, like right now, that's what I do. Then, boom. And today's tips I just made about today's tips I just made about 2,677 steps for distance. I have about 1.89 kilometers. For calories, I just burn is about 117 calories. This is what I do. Boom. 100. That's part of my health value. Which means whenever I'm done with this, guys, since I have about 60% of water, which means half cup or milliliters. And this is what I do, guys. So, do you guys want to see my Taekwondo forms? Just knock it off, Ryan Mitchell. Ryan Mitchell, don't be it's got owned. Wow. That is insane. Dude, you got owned, boy.
Well, thanks, Hecky. Yeah, it's just awesome. Dude, you just got owned. That is awesome. That is how I do it. That is how I do it, Hecky. Listen to me. Not your podcast, but me. The real one. It's me. Right here. You. That is awesome, bro. Hello.
Hello.
What's up, bud? I'm just having an other issue with one of my friends on my live.
Wait, you're
on live? Yeah, right now, because few of my friends. some of this guy's. Ooh! He's got grounded. Yes! Thank you! Thanks, Hecky! Oh, nothing. Really, I'm just talking to one of my pros. On my tablet, because one of the person was being rude, because somebody just immediately just got owned. Good choice, Hecky, that he just got grounded. Thanks. it's the other, different Ryan Mitchell. He's a lot different. But he just subscribed to my YouTube channel. Thanks. What? Yeah. Hello, William. Hey, bud. I'm sure I will see it with the comments. Boom. Mister. Huh.
Yep, I am. Yes, I am, bud. I am always alive. Drinking my water.
Yay.
Ow. Boom. Running went to a star. She's not even a mom. It's my lady, you stupid son of a beep.
No batteries. You charge it? Damn. So here, I'm not ready. So time is it. So that means I have
to make my YouTube too.
Is it your
buddy? Yep. Yeah.
So here,
buddy,
I'm not enough. Where's
so,
my right now?
Yeah. Anyway, how is that energy, bud?
It's kind of dead.
That's good.
It's not getting me sick. Are you fine?
That's good.
But as it says one day, I do not. It's a mellow, I'm gonna get a different kind. Yeah. I'm gonna do a different
ooh!
What?
Ooh! Dinosaur. What the? Chicken just down is a jaguar 367 Aisman. This is how I use your name. Roblox.
So,
oh, I'm thinking of Roblox person. The Roblox Ryan Mitchell boy, crazy. That is weird nonsense that you're doing to my podcast, which I don't, which I hate it. Anyways, I'm gonna have an awesome dinner.
Where is it, buddy?
Probably. Bratwurst, probably hamburger or something.
Ew.
Yeah.
Oh, and me for dinner. And I have a chicken burrito.
Chicken burrito. Cool.
Yeah, because my mom is thinking about burritos. My mom likes burritos.
Yep.
Yeah. And with mixed vegetables. My vegetable. Or beans. I think I have beans in it.
Yep.
Yeah.
You crazy people. Oh, am I sticking on broadcast? What
the heck? I don't see Chandler. Good.
That's good to know.
Yeah, or buddy. If she's done.
Sticking Roblox people on this broadcast.
Yeah. My happy day. Here I knew about it.
Yeah, since I am on it about 1 hour.
Oh, yeah, I'm about to have dinner, right?
Oh, it's
a little Roblox. I heard that, right?
Master.
My mom has a cough, but it's not sick.
Boy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna rip your butt, mister.
Ooh, how do you cancel your pack?
Oh my gosh.
That hurts.
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard a burger. That's me. I am in the video. My voice. Oh my gosh, it made me happy day. It's my happy day. Oh, good. Oh, good. Yeah, no chains alive. No chains there.
Okay, Mr. Marion.
Yeah. Yeah, no chains, yeah, nobody. Good.
Excuse me.
Yeah, be buddy.
Mister.
I'm a happy day
now. Oh, guess what, Ryan Mitchell? Why don't you put a sock in it?
Don't I see you on your podcast?
What? How's that a bad word, mister? It's not. It is the best way.
Yeah, but you're on alive.
I know. Why don't you put the sock in it? Mister.
Yeah.
Don't cheer that at it, boy.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Is your boy right here?
Boy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna whip your butt, mister.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, stop saying sir everything you want.
Yeah.
Boy.
Is your boy right here?
Boy.
Yeah.
Where's your credit?
Yeah.
Dude. Stop it.
Okay, stop it right here. I hear that, y'all. Okay. Let's put a leg on this thing. There you go.
Thanks, bud.
Yeah.
Like, no probably. Like whenever I get up here, so I can see How many likes do I have?
I do a lot because I just be
See you guys.